the way you can unload the truck without having to bundle split. It's gonna take me a minute because I'm only doing this with one hand. This is 12 by 12, so they're not quite as wide as the trailer. So lift if you can. I'm trying to move the bundles as close to the outside of the truck as you can without messing them up. That way you don't have to try to reach in anymore. You can't pick up the whole bundle, but you can pick up one end at a time. Rather than trying to slice the bundle with the blade, that takes a long time. These are 28 foot long, so 14 foot is the center. Once you count out 14 foot, those pockets are 2 foot apart, so it's pretty easy to figure it out. That stick is right in the center, it's almost in the way. You're gonna pull your forks all the way back. Just a little ways under there, and tilt it back some to see if it picks it up evenly. See, it's not picking it up evenly. If you pull it back off the truck, that one end's just gonna hit the ground. You're gonna be frustrated. You need to move over just a little bit. Forks are far enough under it where they're not going to tilt off. Tilt your forks all the way back. As soon as you clear the truck, let them down. Then you can slowly carry them to wherever you want to go with them. I'm going to set it on that pile over there where I've got to get some dunnage, but you don't really need to watch that part. Anywho, that's an easy way of splitting bundles without having to try to shove the forks through the center of the bundle, get off, put sticks in it, and so forth. Save yourself some time. A little practice, you'll have it down. The main thing is don't pull them off the trailer until you know that they're picked up evenly. As soon as you know that they're picked up evenly, you can continue on. Good luck.